Welcome to Supers Live. This is a Super Modified Ultimate Pavement Racing Series, and we are live from Bristol Motor Speedway for the 17th annual Wing Side Up Twin 25s, a wing and a non-wing super modified sim racing show coming at you tonight from the Coliseum. The Gladiators, Brazen Super Modified Racers getting ready to do battle here tonight at Bristol. Time trials are over. Heat races are set for the drivers that did not qualify in the Elite Eight. And congratulations to Dave O. Broke the track record with an 11.166. The old track record was 4 years old, held by Steve Callahan, was an 11.464. Dave O. way underneath that. And also Brad Keyser under the track record with a 1.87. And Zach Sears under the track record with a 3.60. And Ryan Clunan with a 4.09. So the top four drivers under the old track record. It is a very close, very fast field of 17 super modified sim racers here tonight. This is a great field of race cars. Drivers are getting ready to go here, and we're glad that you could be with us here on a Tuesday night, December the 1st, 2020. And we've got some heat races ready to go. Now, here's how the format works tonight, just to bring you up to speed. The Elite Eight, or the top eight qualifiers, are locked into the feature event. They'll start the first four rows of the feature based on their points one handicap. The drivers that were position 9 and lower through time trials go to the heat races. They're split up into the time trials based upon their times and then lined up based upon their points one handicap. The way they finish in the heat race is the way that they will start the feature. So a big one here, 17 years. We've got a couple of former winners here tonight in the competition, including Gary Waldron, who won the very first Wingside Up Twin 25s back in 2004. Keith Powell is with us tonight, your 2009 winged winner. We've also got Rob Warren here tonight, Bob Gangwer, Brad Keyser in as well. Rob Warren with the most wins here at Bristol. Keep your eyes on that number 35. Rocket Rob Warren has 6 Wingside Up Twin 25 wins here. And the next closest driver that's here tonight is Gary Waldron and Brad Keyser with 2 wins apiece. So some hot rod drivers out there getting ready to do battle with you at Bristol Motor Speedway.